Okay. Left Behind DLC for Last of Us Part 1.
What? Fireflies?
Get down!
Oh. Who the fuck are these guys? Stay the fuck back! Joel? Put your arm around me. We're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Get up, get up, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. Joel?
I don't know what that was.
Riley?
Ow.
I landed on my hip. Okay. What the hell? I thought I was bitten.
I know. It was kind of awesome. You're not gonna kill me, are you?
I haven't seen you, and I don't even know how long.
45 days. Well, 46, technically. Wanna know what I've been up to?
I thought you were dead.
Yeah. Here. Look.
No way.
Still no roommate? I had to sleep under Liz for 3 years, and you know how bad that girl smelled.
You're a firefly.
You still have it up.
What?
What are you doing?
I'm making sure I don't get caught with a firefly in my way.
Relax. There are no soldiers on the entire floor.
Here, congrats.
Hey. Are we cool?
Are we cool?
I disappeared and you're mad. And I owe you an explanation. Let's get out of here and I'll tell you all about it.
It's almost morning, and I have military drills. You know, where we learn how to kill fireflies.
Put some pants on and let's go. Ever gotten into trouble?
Shit. Come on, give me something. Fuck! Oh, here we go. Okay, I'll put you on your side. Jesus. Stitch you up, okay? Callus, keep an eye on him. I'll be back in a flash. Weston's Pharmacy. Oh, that sounds promising.
A little bit. Oh, yeah. Don't think I miss you. So wait, I have a shiv, right? That means I can take out clickers? Is that Ellie's whole deal? You're funny if you're telling me there's not any clickers in here. I'm playing during the day, and it's just so dark. I might actually... If I'm able to... What's this do? No, not HUD. Yes, definitely. Oh, that's actually pretty big. I'll leave it at 5. I like how they let you actually. It's still pretty dark, but it's a little better. Don't take that one. The whole shelf's gonna drop.
Did you just swallow the pills and leave the bottle?
She has a point. It's making me go further into the store, and it's gonna be a whole ordeal to get out.
Anything? Any
speak so loud? Trying not to get caught by clickers. I mean, you must have heard the clickers, right?
Come on.
No, I thought I...
Everything's picked clean.
I thought I heard pills in one of those bottles, but... Are you giving up easily, or does that mean I get out of here? Don't smash the window. Locked? Then don't be locked, bro. Like, what? So I can make some things here. Except for a shiv and stuff, but...
Maybe he's got a key.
Damn. The American Princess store. Pharmacist. Damn. God damn it. Of course I have to go in there. Or something like that. Next door in here. Yep.
35 right, 30 left, 31 right. That worked.
I'd be very slow going and opening this.
Shit, spores.
Yeah, no problem for you.
You're gonna jump out of me. I fucking knew it.
I agree with that statement. I very much agree with that statement.
God, yuck.
Damn. You're still alive, I know it. Just grab it and go.
Life don't come to life. Nothing.
Is it? Look in his front pocket. Alright, let's move. He's alive.
Oh, fuck. God damn it. Alright. Key. Pharmacy. Let's do it.
I mean, how is he not alive? Unless someone killed him. Unless that guy killed him, but I think all he did was, you know. I'm kind of wondering, maybe he died because, I'm not sure how Last of Us spores work and all that. Here's the thing, I don't have the brute strength of Joel, so like, can I beat that thing down with my brick? Maybe don't stand up, that's not what we're... At least it's only one, so... And you're going right in front of where I need to go. Maybe something? That's fine. How do I sprint? Oh, L1. Alright. You can't come in here, right? If you can, we got a problem. I was about to say.
Not this way.
It is L1 to sprint. I haven't played this game in a hot bit. It's been like a month. A month or two. Yeah, 2 months. I'm playing this DLC like way longer after I played the main story. I don't know where to go, so I'm gonna go this way.
Sutures. Well, at least I can use this.
Yeah. Ooh. Yeah, see, that's a shiv right there. I would assume that means I have the ability to kill some colliders.
Hurry! Up here! Close, huh? You're kind of fast there. I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Well, come on. Up we go.
So, how did you find them?
The fireflies?
Yeah.
Remember that firefly you bit and stole his gun?
Yeah, I remember him.
That's Trevor. I saw him walking down the street, so I tailed his ass. I follow him into this alley, and all these fireflies ambush me. They took me right to their hideout, to Marlene.
Were you scared?
Terrified. I thought this time she would actually shoot me. But instead, she just says, "What took you so long?" She was expecting me.
And she just made you a firefly?
Something like that.
Hmm?
That whole almost killing me thing was a test. She wanted to know I was committed. Oh, come on. Like,
it's funny.
Who do you hang out with these days?
I don't know. Someone really.
What about Tino and the rest of the guys? How are they doing?
Riley, those are your friends.
But you talk to them.
Yeah.
I guess it's a flashback, right? Doesn't really matter.
Sorry, I didn't mean to. So what? You buy into this whole thing now?
All I know is that I'm not a soldier. Thirty days, my ass. People are getting infected all the time. They just do a good job of hiding it.
You've run into more infected?
As part of my initiation, they actually made me kill this. You know, let's talk about something else.
Oh shit, hi!
Man, sorry. I'm a bit jumpy lately. Careful, it's wet.
Hey, so maybe I should join the Fireflies.
Ellie, that was the first thing I asked Marlene. She wants you safe at that stupid school. I'm not even supposed to come see you.
Why does she care?
She's worried I'll get you in trouble. Hey, remember the first time I brought you here?
What are we doing here, Riley?
I have a surprise for you.
What? Dinosaur?
Maybe.
I'll be your friend again if it's a dinosaur.
He'll just have to wait and see.
You know, I got them back.
Our water guns? Bullshit. You telling me Corporal Dickhead gave them back to you?
Of course not. I had to sneak into his office. Riley, I had them in my hands.
But your ass got caught.
But my ass got caught. You heard?
Yeah. Do you know how it happened?
They said he just fell off his horse. Heart attack or something.
Man. Well, how many people get to die of natural causes in this world?
None that I know of.
Exactly. So, let's see what he left us.
Really? Winston? Man, guy used to be handsome. Bingo.
Want some?
Is that alcohol?
Nah, I'm good.
More for me. Cheers, Winston. Ooh. That's strong. Come on. What happened to Princess?
I assumed after Winston died, you took her. Poor horse. She's probably out there terrified.
Help me lift this.
I don't know why you guys expected that to work, but, I mean, look at that.
Hey, Riley. You know what? I'll get you up and over. See if you can unlock it from the inside.
Good call.
Like a wolf man or something?
Put it on.
That's so stupid.
Yeah, bad ass. Now roar. Roar. Ellie, really? Fucking roar.
This stupid mask.
People bought this stuff? I don't get it.
Agreed. All right, let's get out of here.
Ah, I got an idea. See those cars down there? Yeah.
Please don't.
Red one's yours, I'll be blue. We throw bricks. Whoever breaks all the windows to their car, wins. Are you kidding me? I'm like the brick master. Right. Neither has to... answer a question. No sarcasm. What is this, truth or truth?
Wait, what card do I have?
You're on.
I'll let her throw first.
Hide. Oh, bye.
Alright, well, I'm about to smoke you, so... Don't act like you're good. Stop.
Yeah.
you like that?
Bricks.
Bingo.
Shut up, you're not good.
Boom.
That's my brick. You're funny.
Yes. Mm,
that's it.
Brick?
Fucking master! My car had tougher windows.
Yeah, whatever, loser. Alright, question time.
I'm scared.
Okay. Why did you leave without telling me?
I was in a weird space. Look, I didn't tell anyone.
But I wasn't just anyone, was I?
No, it's just... You gotta see this thing, and we're almost there. Come on.
God, you're lame at this, bro.
You didn't answer my question.
Exactly. I smoked your ass in your own game, and you won't answer my question.
What are we doing here? This place is creeping me out.
So, you know how we thought they only powered certain areas of the city?
Oh, I bet it's like an arcade or something. I don't know. She's Ellie seemed into arcades in the main story. Or like an arcade machine.
So, turns out, the whole city has power. They just flipped the circuit breakers. All you gotta do is flip it back.
There's no way this is gonna work.
What did I tell you?
Wait, so the whole mall is lit up?
Let's go find out.
Bro.
You ready to see this?
Wait, I know what you're trying to do. And I'm really glad that you're not dead. I mean, I'm glad that we're back together, and...
I didn't mean it. All that stuff I said before I left. I didn't mean any of it.
Riley, you're such a sap.
Bet you started it!
Oh, man.
Are you ready?
Totally. Are you kidding?
Yay. It's everything we were just looking at, but now bright. There are escalators right over here. I stand correct.
Terry, anybody get this on?
Following the yellow cord.
Follow the cables.
The yellow brick road. You mean right peak? Wait a minute. How do I... So that just plugs in there. Alright, I assume it just...
Oh, God! Fucking cab.
I was about to say that. In fact, it sounded weird for a second. Evidently.
Oh, End of the line. Nothing. Out of juice.
This is the smallest gas can I've ever seen. It's like so small.
Maybe I can find some.
Okay. Stalkers, damn. I don't have a... I mean, I got my shiv, I guess, but... I see you, prick. Stop. Wait a minute. You're taking my... I'm confused what I'm supposed to do. Joel would have just beat him up, but they were not. They were unfazed by what I was doing.
Oh, fuck. Stalkers.
I see you again, Kyle. Again, what am I supposed to do? And there's no, like, dodging mechanics either. Oh, wait. I got the glicky. I suck. Yo. Kill him. You're stabbing him after this, right? Come out, I dare you, bro. I'm about to whip your ass, bro. Hey. Yeah. Stay mad. Give me the glicky. Is there 6 bullets, bro? I dare you. Oh, I got even more. That's what I thought. All it took was 1 kill. I was able to solo your entire verse. Of course. What about this good old truck? This gotta have something.
Also dry.
That's kind of smart. I need to tell him because you can't really look in there, so you smell. You sniff a room.
Shit.
Yep. What a surprise. Okay, let me check this thing.
Jackpot. Right, how do you do this? Take the hose and...
You suck on the hose.
Do it.
Oh, wait. What? Wait, this is open now. A Molotov, too? What is this for? Put it right up there. Nothing. Oh, wait. What is it? I see. What's the point of this then? What is this? Oh. Well, that explains that. Not gonna lie, caught me off guard. it's those guys I have to worry about a little bit more than even the clickers, because these guys can see. No shot, you're coming around. Yep. So where do I gotta go? Where do I gotta go? Oh. No, I thought this was the... Where's the monitor? Good question. They're running out of here too. They are upset. Please open. Are you not even going to shut the door? What are you doing? Shut it. Is there more up here? That sounded so close to me. I see.
Wait, won't the soldiers spot them all being all lit up?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
How do you know?
This firefly Melanie told me all about it.
Don't you turn on this place before? Right?
Yeah! You ready for this?
What are we doing?
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Riley, come here!
No, you got this. Go.
What the heck? This is awesome. Oh, man. Come on. Get up here. Sit next to me.
All right. Wait up. No, 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 no,
oh,
no.
No.
Just got on. Liv! Fully.
Well, I loved it. So there.
Oh. I got something else.
What is that?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal say to the party?
A cold shoulder.
Here, it's for you.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again. Just saying.
I know my girl. Just saying.
All right, you ready?
All right.
I heard two peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Ah!
Good one. A boiled egg in the morning is really hard to beat.
That's funny.
That is funny.
I like that one.
I'm reading a book on anti-gravity, and it's impossible to put down.
Nice.
Yes, that one's awesome. It's not that the guy didn't know how to juggle. He just didn't have the balls to do it.
Ooh.
Oh. I'm glad I know sign language. It's become quite handy.
That's silly.
That's really silly.
That's stupid.
All right, I'm putting this away. Hey, thanks for getting me this.
You're welcome. The photo booth's on. Ellie, we're so doing this.